Girls class 2, 100 meters. This is the final. The record held by Tia Clayton. Once again, 11.29 seconds. That's the record holder. Bryana Davidson of St. Jago is in one, 12.60 seconds. You have Britney-Ann Powell of Bellefield is in two, 12.59. Sashauna Smith of Hydell is in three, 12.52 seconds. Kiara Meikle of Holmwood Technical in four, 12.22 seconds. Rihanna Allen of Manchester High is in five, 12.54 seconds. In six, you have Akhalia Collins of Homewood Technical, 12.32 seconds. In seven, Aliana Anderson from Hydell, 12.60 seconds. Renisa Edwards of Aaron Allen's in eight, 12.63. So just a reminder, though, for persons who may have just joined her broadcast, Terry Long, the Class 3 champion last year, who is her second year Class 3, has a niggle. So she did not run earlier this morning. She did not run in the four, in the 100 meters. Terry Long actually ran on the weekend and gave some quick relays, but has a niggle and did not run earlier, although she was listed to take part. The girls, Class 2, 100 meters. Davidson, Powell, Smith, Meikle, Allen, Collins, Anderson, and Edwards. Record of 11.29 seconds. I don't think that would be broken this afternoon. And the gun has sent them away. Brilliant start this from Anderson of Hydell in the middle of the track. It looks to me like Smith and Meikle of Homer Technical on the inside in Davis of St. Jago. But Meikle of Homer Technical ahead of Davidson of St. Jago. Meikle of Homer Technical, I think she got it. 12.13 seconds. That's the winning time for Meikle of Homer Technical. 12.13 seconds. We had a negative wind in that last final. Will it be a negative wind again?